for your note.
I'm told that people know about moving their furniture, but not about moving their mail. This little ditty was written in four flats because I had to move four times while writing it. And to make sure my mail would be at my new door, I notified everyone a month before. The post office gave me a free cheese and apple cake to make notifying even easier. And now, another serious note. Please use your new zip code. Machis, Mr. O'Rourke.
Your mail, Mr. Gorga.
Already? And now, one last serious note. Don't make your mail come looking for you. Notify everyone 1 month before you move, please.